I told you. Oh, I told you. You have drained your Omnitrix. Whereas mine...
I don't need an Omnitrix to destroy you. What's going on? Their proximity is creating a bioenergy feedback. He's here.
Who's here?
Azmuth.
You bet he is. Azmuth of the Galvan, the true genius behind the Omnitrix. You've overloaded the thing so badly I could sense it half a galaxy away. Those non-stop transformations are gonna break it.
I was just...
Save it, I know. Albedo, my former assistant, built an inferior copy. I warned you that there could only be one Omnitrix. You ignored me.
Someone's in trouble.
I will not trust the universe's fate to an unworthy human. If my Omnitrix cannot function, I will have his.
I told you the Omnitrix is beyond you. You could have doomed us all.
So the universe really was at stake?
If you'd lost the Omnitrix, yes. Albedo only wanted it to restore his original form.
This human body is unbearable!
I get that, and the face is even worse.
Albedo, through your arrogant act of rebellion, you have proven yourself a lesser being. You shall remain as you are, in a prison of your own making.
No, you can't!